Letterman asked Paltrow if she had been coerced to appear on the show and Paltrow, laughing, saying to Letterman, "Do you count Harvey Weinstein as a coercer? I do all my movies for Harvey Weinstein. That's Miramax for all of you," she explained, "and I'm lucky to do them there, but he will coerce you to do things.